Jessica! Jessica! Okay. Okay.
Ash! Good. Not good at all. Okay. Ashley! Ashley! Anyone out there? Ashley? Thank you. Oh, shit. Ash! Ash! Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here! Where are you?
I don't know!
God damn it! I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Chris, tie me up. Oh. Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
God, wake up!
Tonight,
what?
We're going to conduct a little experiment. Sort of test.
What the hell's going on?
Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my god.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh no! Oh my god! Chris! Get us out of here!
Please,
get out from here, you maniac!
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy,
Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Ma?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
No.
Thank you.
Please, no.
This is insane! This is nuts! This
isn't
happening! Chris, please tell me this
isn't
happening!
I see. You could have chosen to save
Ashley.
No, Chris!
No.
Oh,
no,
it's Chris, man! It's not Chris!
Sorry.
Why would you do this?
Imagine.
Oh, God! What did I do?
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go, okay? Chris. Ashley!
What? Whose blood is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw. It was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to
God.
Do. Come right through, man. Spill it out. Fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris.
And I killed him.
Whoa, Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Poor people are getting what they deserve! I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing. Down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore?